Micronutrients are an important part of our daily food. We intake micronutrients from basically all the healthy food that we eat. However, around the world, there are about 2 billion people currently suffering from the micronutrient deficiency because they do not have access to very healthy, very fresh food. When I started my PhD, I was diagnosed with micronutrient deficiency myself. Just because I was like under a lot of stress, I guess I was not like really taking care of myself. But for me, it was a kind of instinct to buy bottles of micronutrient supplements, and my discomfort went away, which makes me realize how important micronutrients are for our body functioning. And so many people globally suffering from micronutrient deficiency, they do not have access to expensive micronutrient supplements. So the strategy that we want to use is food fortification. My name is Linzixuan, Rhoda, Zhang, and I am a chemical engineering PhD candidate working in the Langer Lab Jacqueline Group in the Koch Institute. Among all the different micronutrient deficiency, one of the most serious problems is vitamin A deficiency because vitamin A is not very stable. For example, we have vitamin A in like different vegetables, but when we cook them, vitamin A can easily degrade. So in the Langer Lab, we have developed a microparticle-based micronutrient delivery platform using a novel biodegradable polymer designed and synthesized in our group. Using this polymer, we can fabricate microparticles that are spherical. They can be easily incorporated into downstream food processing for local food products. What we do is to weigh a portion of the particles into a tube, and then we add water, and then put the tube on a heat plate for stirring and shaking to simulate how the particles will perform when they are actually used in a food product by like boiling in a soup, for example. When we simply boil vitamin A in water without stabilization, the recovery percentage can be as low as less than 10%. But with this microparticle platform, where vitamin A is encapsulated and stabilized and boiled in water, we can recover over 80% of vitamin A. So this significantly increases the vitamin A that targeted population will intake. And when the particles are put in a simulation of the stomach environment, within 10-minute treatment, we can recover over 90% of the vitamin A. So that is actually a very, very important part of this project, because if we just stabilize the vitamin A, but when people eat it, it cannot be absorbed, it cannot be released in the stomach, and then it's not useful. So the meaningful factor behind this experiment, they are real. And it was just like so happy to see the results. And that is like a very small thing compared to this long way to go from the project to real world application. But it's all just like little tiny steps every day that is pushing us forward to like the final impactful product.